don't think you could have a better facility to take care of our citizens than what you have here today.